we were going around the sub-county, officially opening ECDE classes constructed by Mandera County Government for the financial year 2023-2024. Mandera County Government were able to build 66 classes all over Mandera County. In Banisa sub-county and Kiliweri, we went to a school called Bulafulai. We officially opened that class. In the Rakale ward, we went to Ardatimirti ECD center where we officially opened. We went to Andrak ECD center where we officially opened the ECD class and provided them with sitting amenities. We were now in Lulis Primary School. We also officially opened the ECD class and provided them with sitting amenities. Besides going around and checking at the classes, today at Banisa Primary School, we were able to launch a school feeding program for our young learners in ECD class across all Mandera County. We have a budget of 60 million for this year for that program, and it will continue all over the year. What we found out is that 2 years ago, we had a population of 23,499 pupils in ECD classes in Mandera County. When we introduced the feeding program, our enrollment rose from 23,000 to 32,900 pupils as per today. So that's why we still continue giving out the porridge. Our pupils in ECD class had the problem of desk. Alhamdulillah, now today we are able to provide sitting amenities. We are providing with chairs and tables. And yesterday we were in Mandera West, where we also able to give to launch, no, to officially open our ECD class in several schools. We are also able to give them sitting amenities and other learning materials.
We are here purposely for two missions. For one, we have had an opportunity to construct many ECD classrooms in my ward. The ministry have done that good job. And I would like to thank the governor and the ministry at large for giving me that opportunity, in particular as an MCA for the ward. Because I can for sure say that that was the request that was recommended. So we are here to launch as many ECD classrooms as possible in my ward and across the sub-county for today. The ministry have been there in Takaba yesterday and they will be proceeding to other sub-counties from today. Apart from launching the construction of ECD classrooms, we are also here to launch sitting amenities for 14 ECD centers in my ward. An amount of 700 seats and tables for ECD centers. Actually, we have done that as a government, and you know the manifesto of His Excellency Muhammad Adan Khalif has majorly emphasized on education, Elimu Kwa Wote, and that initiative has cascaded down. And from the look of the thing, our governor, this is his clear instruction to us as an MCS. In our small kitties, we get in at a ward level, and also the ministry. All of us put in a lot of emphasis on supporting early childhood education.
Tumefurahia hiyo kazi tangu county ilianza hii mambo ya manifesto yao ya upande ya elimu. Tumefika mafanikio nyingi hasa baada ya bursary kwa secondary school, baada ya bursary kwa colleges, baada ya bursary kwa TVET. Tumefurahia hiyo yote, tumeshukuru. Tukiwa leo tumeletewa chakula ya chekechea na viti, tumeshuhudia, tumehudhuria hiyo mkutano, tumetoa maoni yetu. Shukrani tumerudisha kwa serikali ya county ya Mandera kiongozwa na Mheshimiwa Muhammad Adan Khalif. Tunasema asante sana. Tango hii chakula ya bure ilianzishwa, idadi ya watoto kushaongezeka. Watoto ambaye walikuwa wana shida ya kupata mlio ama chakula balanced diet wamepata, wamefurahia. Zamani watoto wakisikia njaa wanakimbilia nyumbani, lakini sasa wanakaa vizuri, wanasoma vizuri. Tunasema asante sana.